in Korea, and it was a air-to-ground airplane in Vietnam, and used for a lot of search and rescue missions. It has almost 3,000 horsepower and a 14-foot diameter propeller. Those were the AT-6s, which were used as a primary trainer. This on the cowling is the proud American. Down and dirty, tails up.